Hi, this is Dan, and I'm here with more Let's Play of Slay the Spire. So we're going to go in and try to do some more Watcher Ascension runs. We're on level 2 here. There has been another patch. It looked to me mostly like new art. There's a few tweaks here and there, but nothing that struck me as major. Let's just remove a basic defend. Well, we could potentially get 3 if we want to go after the super elite. So let's just go this way. Oh, yeah, see, this is new. Yeah, let's do it like that. Alright. Yeah, so this is new as well. Flurry of Blows. Guess we'll take it. Fasting can be good, but I think because we've only got 3 energy right now, I don't want to take it. Do I want to go for the store? There's not going to be one later, but I don't think we have enough for a relic right now, so. Oh, well, now we would. Let's do it. We might regret that. Yeah, I should have forgot about the weakness there. Well, this kind of sucks. So 6 plus probably 8 or 9 is 14. Forgot he was gonna get doubled there. Okay. This is new. Yeah, but I don't think I want any of them. Yes, we want to remove a card, and the card we want to remove is Doubt. So I think that's what we want to do to start out. I probably should use this. Actually, let's do that. So we'll start like this, then we do that. There. Then we only take 1 point of damage. Although it might have been nice to stay in Wrath there, now that I think about it. Alright, well, that wasn't too bad. I guess we'll go with this. So do we want to go after the super early? I don't think so. Well, let's, so let's go this way and we'll get some more question marks. Thank you. was unfortunate that we took so much damage there. Well, I will take this. I'm not crazy about it, but it does have a few uses, so. Oh, I should have discarded that. That was foolish. Because we could have drawn it back. As well. And this can be a good card, but I don't think we have anything that would actually make use of it. Maybe conclude. But, I mean, we're probably going to get something better later. We can at least hope. Alright. We'll do that, although I think we need something else as well. Oh, okay. Here I will take the heal. Now I feel a lot better about the choice I just made. Well, let's do it like that. Bidding whether to take that. Let's try this. We don't really have anything else that's good, so. Yeah, this kind of sucks. Alright, so if we do this, this will be a skill. It would do 9 plus 18 is 27. And that would not be nearly enough. So we don't want to do that. I think we'll do that, even though it gives him some strength. Alright, so this... Oh, wait, actually, I... Let's try it. Nope. All right. Well, at least I learned something. The restriction on that still applies, even when you're playing it with via another card. Well, we're dead, unless we do that. Yeah, that was disappointing. I was really hoping it would work, because we probably could have killed him if we had played a different card, but I guess then I still also wouldn't know if it would ever work. This, I think, is better than the signature move we've got. Uh-huh. So we can do double conclude, I think. No, well, let's just do a double reach heaven. Mistake with the signature move. So double through violence. Makes sense to me, and then this also gets rid of that card from out of the deck. So it's not clogging us up. So I think that was worthwhile. So I attempted to do eruption there, but I think actually that's probably a bad idea. I was about to just kind of do it reflexively. I don't think we wanted to take that much damage. Here, I think it will be worth it because we get a lot from that. And there we go. Yeah, let's take the judgment. Don't think we want this. This is just very dangerous. Because we'd be getting rid of basically all of our block. But I mean, on balance, it might be good. But let's just go with this. I think it's the safer play. Three. We could get three this way, but we'd have to fight them. Well, we're gonna have to fight at least two anyway. What? That's not what I meant to click on. I wanted that. The new art threw me off. Alright, well. We finally got our signature move to work. I do like this. Maybe I should have gone with third eye there. I don't know. Alright, Nirvana is the leading candidate here because we have a few cards that give us scry. Yeah. You know, normally I skip this. Let's try it. So, do we want to omniscience anything? Maybe Nirvana. Let's do that. Oh yeah, I forgot. These aren't going to be cheap the way they're supposed to be. That was a rough one. So I don't think we can try this three elite thing I was talking about. I think we need to go here. Do the more prudent way to do this. So remove or upgrade. I think because there are only blocks, I think this makes more sense. All right. It's not gonna kill him yet, so. Do that. So I'm hoping we can get the ritual dagger. Well, it's in there. We already have one of these, so I don't think we need another one. I think let's just take the max HP. Actually, let's go this way and we'll go to a store. Good, but let's also upgrade this. Alright, so, well, signature move and conclude once again are screwing with each other. He's hurting us pretty badly here. I think I'm inclined to keep this around until we can get it to Wrath. Don't want to get stuck. Alright, get that debuff. That's what I meant. Let's see. Kills an enemy. Well, this guy's an enemy. Doesn't say a non-minion enemy. Screwed that up. probably. Maybe there was no way to win that, but I certainly didn't play that last fight there optimally. Alright, well, 25 minute run. Yeah, let's just call it there. I'm a bit tired today, so yeah, we'll make a shorter video. Hopefully that doesn't detract from your enjoyment too much, because I do hope you enjoyed watching, and I hope you come back next time. Bye!